going on, guys? It's your boy Ultimate Glader and Pokemon here, and today we are playing Pokemon Quest for the first time on our YouTube channel. And yeah, I'm selecting English. Ooh, we are communicating. No. Oh my god, I hope there will be no ads while I'm playing this game. I heard a small island that was recently discovered called Tumble Cube Island. Oh my god, this is so weird. There are traces of civilizations that used it to exist on the island, and there could be a lot of precious loot to be discovered. My goal is to thoroughly explore Tumble Cube Island and uncover its awesome loot. I'll be arriving at Tumble Cube Island shortly. I can't wait to see what treasures await me. I was kind of excited for this game, guys. This game is available on the Switch also, and I'm playing this game on my mobile phone. Ooh, that's sick. As you guys can see, our new intro also came up. And yeah, it's my first time playing a Pokemon game, guys. I don't know, I didn't have even we have this thingy right here, Pokeball thingy. Sandshrew, Nidoran, Nidorino, Pidgey, okay, Magikarp, Meowth, that's right. Rattata, Raticate, ooh, what is that? Beep, beep, pop, beep, beep. My Mobi 4, the drone manufactured by Silphco, I bought here to detect loot, is acting strange. I'm thinking this game is kind of based on Kanto, guys. What's wrong, Mobi? Bob, Bob. This is a PlayStation language. Well, I guess I have no choice but to restart it. BB. Oh my god. Oh, it got restart. What? Did it ask it for the game? Okay. My name is gonna be Glader. Okay. Good morning, Glader. Here's the news for today. I'm not interested in the news right now, Moby. I'd rather get to exploring the island. Would you have a look around for me first? Understood. Begin scouting Tumble Cube Island. I don't know how this game is supposed to work, guys. Only this is the first episode of this game, and there's gonna be every day we are going to be doing one episode. Stand by, I have no recorded data on this island. Guidance will be necessary. Oh my god, I don't know anything about this game. Starters. Oh, Eevee, Pikachu. This appears to be Pokemon nearby that live on island. They should be familiar with the island landscape. Why not be friend on of them so it can show us the way? I see. Sounds like a plan. Let's try it out. Guys, which starter can we choose? I'm thinking this is the starter choosing, and my starter is going to be, I want to go with Pikachu, but I really want to go with Charmander. I don't know, out of all this, I'm thinking Bulbasaur is the least loved. So I want to go with the Charmander itself. I love Charmander, guys. Will you choose Charmander, an attacking Pokemon that burns everything up the power of fire? No? Okay. Will you choose Bulbasaur, a sturdy Pokemon that roots itself to the ground for its tenacious defense? Nope. I'm choosing, I don't know, bro. I'm thinking I should go with Charmander. Yeah, I'm going with Charmander. My favorite Pokemon of all time. Charizard. You befriend with. It seems our preparations are complete, Glader. We'll head out and have a look around the island.
Oh my god, I'm so excited for this game, guys. Expedition start. Expedition? Wait, what? Pokemon move towards enemies on their own and attack them. My god, what is this even? Wild Pokemon? Should I catch it? I don't know what to do, man. Oh my god, are there any attacks to do? Wave cleared. Oh my god.
I'm like very... I don't know anything, guys, about this game. Oh, okay.
Pidgey Fire Spin.
Look, this game is... I didn't like it that much. Wave cleared. Okay. Guys, you guys want any Pokemon Masters playthrough? I will do Masters, and if you want, guys, I will do with Pokemon, I don't know, like Pokemon Cafe Mix also. Are there any more wild Pokemon? Rattata. Okay, what should we do? Is Rattata even that strong? I don't know if Rattata is supposed to be that strong. I don't know any premises about this game, guys. Like, I don't know, like, I might have to watch some playthroughs. And yeah, it got to level 2. I'm thinking we should complete the Pokédex. Okay, Power Stones, okay. I will know more about this playthrough. And yeah. Ooh, looks like I found quite a nice clearing. I'll make this my base. Base? Are there secret places like in Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire? What about that bizarre stone I found earlier? Is there some way I could use it? I don't know. When Blader took out the stone, the Pokemon's body started to glow. Okay. I don't even know any premises about this game, guys. Power Charms. Pokemon on Tumblecube Island are mysterious charms known as Power Charms. Okay. When you put a Power Stone into a socket on a Power Charm, it can raise the Pokemon's HP or attack. Okay. Everstone. Okay. With the Everstone button, you can give a Pokemon an Everstone that will stop it from evolving. I did not want to stop it from evolving. I don't know what the heck I should do about this one. Yeah. Looks like Pokemon has gotten stronger. I guess it's time to start exploring. Expeditions, okay. Are there no Pokemon trainers? You can start an island expedition from the dungeon icon. I'm thinking this game is like a mystery dungeon. The goal of the game is to find precious root that lies hidden on the island as you progress on your expeditions. Okay. First up. Okay. I'm thinking, yeah, we can make it.
Guys, I'm ending this video right there. So, yeah, guys, bye. Peace. Love you all.